TV Land. It's your boy, the infamous Amadeus, a.k.a. Young IMPH, a.k.a. Smack Your Baby Mama. She ain't got that re-up money on time. And you are now in tour with the first installment of It's a Go TV, Top 10 at 10, live broadcast here on YouTube.com, sponsored by Media Bandits, The Diamond Entity, Pseudo.com, here on the MEN Network. Now listen up. There's been a serious evolution in the history of music, you know, coming throughout the ages. In the 70s, we had a show called Soul Train. It was the first show that exposed the urban youth and the urban community and gave them a platform where they could expose themselves in a professional manner. Then, even to more recently, we had Yo MTV Raps, which was a crazy outlet for the urban artists to express what was going on in the community. It was real rough back then. People were, you know, rebelling against the police, X, Y, and Z, to the most recent success of 106 in Park, which everybody watches. It's a Go TV provides a similar platform. We started out as a webcam. I was going around filming unsigned artists, chopping up videos, making 10-minute episodes. That eventually evolved into a full hour-length show. I brought y'all many celebrities, everybody from Kanye West to Run DMC, to even the recent success of somebody like Fred the Godson. And we have even taken a step further and blasted off live on YouTube. So I want to thank everybody out there right now for letting me, the MEN Network, and everybody in your homes to bring y'all the best content. Available. Shout out to all unsigned artists. If you think you hot, you get on the It's a Go TV countdown. Go to www.igetadam.net. Send me your video. If it's hot, put it in the top thing and make your people vote for it. And if it's hot, we get it on. If it's not, you got to send me something better. So right now, we're about to get into the number 10 video on the It's a Go TV top 10 video countdown, hosted by your boy, the infamous Amadeus. Make sure you log on and get logged out. You dig?
You're waking up, cold in my eyes, two fillies ready, rolled on the dresser. My chick hating, I won't stress her. Probably get her mad and pay attention much lesser. Hit the closet up, brush my teeth and get fresher. These things real, you can bring your diamond tester. I see through your glass, my dude like Lost Professor. My nigga died that night, lamping on the park bench. I'm kinda hurt, I ain't been back to the park since. See, I'm a jihadist, high like comets, and I ain't with the shit. I despise all the garments, demise with your garbage. Your whole team is green lit, which means your target's not safe in the markets. I inherit niggas' grief quite frequently. That's why they call me Warrior Nori when they speak of me. Gangsta, monster, Cody, Baroli. I'm on my Deem Akeem, Allahu Akbar. Swing big swords, cut in half a cop car. My nigga Truth rock stock rims magnum. Fuck your groupie hoes, cause we been done had them. Bust nuts off, lower they face you. I'm a ghetto boy like Bushwick and Face. And I always had a record, I was born with a case, I feel pain.
Been through it all of my life, I done watched close niggas till me die. Brought a gun and a knife,
I feel pain.
This for niggas on they own, or locked up on the phone and they never coming home, you know?
I feel pain.
Look what happened to Haiti, it's all crazy. Every night I go to sleep, I kiss my baby.
I feel pain.
Every day the same story, war off in territory. We just trying to see the glory, you know? Was fucked up, my nigga Black Box died on Christmas Eve. My other homie on his birthday. Now we on the block thinking revenge, not hearing what his earth say. Looking at his seed make me want it in the worst way. Besides that, my other nigga got cancer and just found out that his wife is a dancer. So many questions, all I need is an answer. I done did so much dirt, ain't no room in the hamper. Check it, I got scars on top of scars. William Wallace, Renegade. Most of you niggas sweeter than lemonade. We bloody up your garments. Nigga, this is phonics, I ain't speaking any bonics. Take my words as a promise. Get Obama on the line, tell him raise the threat level. We the last real niggas standing when the dust settle. When it's war done, the beef never stops. It comes right back around like the hands on the watch. Army for Fatigue Fox, 40 below Tim's, 501 denims, golden sales with no lens. Just to see the snakes clear, cause I ain't got no friends. Only my brother from another mother, we goes in. My gun knee along, bullets fatter than Big Mama. To deal with the pain, I smoke stomach.
I feel pain.
Been through it all of my life, I done watched close niggas till me die. Brought a gun and a knife,
I feel life. Pain.
This for niggas on they own, or locked up on the phone and ain't never coming home, you know?
I feel pain.
Look what happened to Haiti, it's all crazy. Every night I go to sleep, I kiss my baby.
I feel pain.
Every day the same story, war on for territory. We just trying to see the glory, you know?
I feel
you
know? Pain. You know? Pain. You know? Pain. You're waking up, cold in my eyes. Two fillies ready, rolled on the dresser. My chick hating, I won't stress her. Probably get her mad and pay attention much lesser. Hit the closet up, brush my teeth and get things real. You can bring your diamond tester. I see through your glass, my dude, like Lost Professor. My nigga died that night, lamping on the park bench. I'm kinda hurt, I ain't been back to the park since. See, I'm a jihadist, high like comets. And I ain't with the shit, I despise all the garments. Demise with your garbage, your whole team is green litted, which means your target's not safe in the markets. I inherit niggas' beef quite frequently. That's why they call me Warrior Nori when they speak of me. Gangsta, Monster, Cody, Baroli. I'm on my Deem Akeem, Allahu Akbar. Swing big swords, cut in half a cop car. Nigga Truth, rock stock, Magnum. Fuck your groupie hoes, cause we been done had them. Bust nuts off, lower they face you. I'm a ghetto boy like Bushwick and Face. And I always had a record, I was born with a case, I feel pain.
Been through it all of my life, I done watched close niggas till me die. Brought a gun and a knife,
I feel pain.
This for niggas on they own, or locked up on the phone and they never coming home.
I feel pain.
Look what happened to Haiti, it's all crazy. Every night I go to sleep, I kiss my baby.
I feel pain.
Every day the same story. War for territory, we just trying to get glory, you know? Hey yo, it's fucked up. My nigga Black Box died on Christmas Eve. My other homie on his birthday. Now we on the block thinking revenge, not hearing what his earth say. Looking at his seed, maybe wanted in the worst way. Besides that, my other nigga got cancer and just found out that his wife is a dancer. So many questions, all I need is an answer. I done did so much woman the hamper chicken. I got scars on top of scars. William Wallace Renegade. Most of you niggas sweeter than lemonade. You bloody up your garments. Nigga, this is phonics. I ain't speaking any bonics. Take my words as a promise. Get Obama on the line. Tell him wait for threat level. We the last real niggas standing when the dust settle. When it's war done, the beef never stops. It comes right back around like the hands on the watch. Army fatigue Fox. 40 below Tim's, 501 denims, golden sales with no lens. Just to see the snakes clear, cause I ain't got no friends. Only my brother from another mother, we goes in. My gun knee along, bullets fatter than Big Mama. To deal with the pain, I smoke stomach.
I feel pain.
Been through it all of my life. I done watch close niggas till me die. Brought a gun and a knife.
I feel life. Pain.
This for niggas on they own. Or locked up on the phone and they never coming home, you know?
I feel pain.
Look what happened to Haiti. It's all crazy. Every night I go to sleep, I kiss my baby.
I feel pain.
Every day the same story. War on for territory. We just trying to see the glory, you know?
I feel pain. Pain. You're waking up, cold in my eyes. Two fillies ready, rolled on the dresser. My chick hating, I won't stress her. Probably get mad and pay attention much lesser. Hit the closet up, brush my teeth and get fresher. These things real, you can bring your diamond tester. I see through your glass, my dude, like Lost Professor. My nigga died that night, lamping on the park bench. I'm kinda hurt, I ain't been back to the park since. See, I'm a jihadist, high like comets. And I ain't with the shit, I despise all the garments. Demise with your garbage, your whole team is green litted, which means your target's not safe in the markets. I inherit niggas' grief.
I don't recollect your name.
Oh, baby, I don't know your
Let
name.
Let me tell you that them heels really compliment your frame.
Look at your body, baby.
Ooh, and I gotta catch my plane. Say you miss me and you're wishing for some private time. Girl, how can we get that way? Girl, how can we get that way?
Love. Another day, another dollar. She hate me when I leave, cause when I leave, I never call her. That's slight shit, I shit. I could call you right quick, but if I call you, gon' be like, boo, why we haven't Skyped yet? And I Skype, bet you say, lay where my flight at. If I decline, then you inquire on where I spend my nights at. Shit, this life gets overwhelming and more than hectic. But a woman worth some anger is certainly worth some effort. Just look closer, my life is quite deceptive. Women will sell they soul just to buy some attention. I need something to hold. Fuck that passive aggression. And when I'm back from off that road, don't ask me no questions, please. Fear what you don't know.
I apologize, I don't recollect your name.
Oh baby, I don't know your
Let
name.
Let me tell you that them heels really compliment your frame.
Look at your body, baby.
Ooh, and I gotta catch my plane. Say you miss me and you wishing for some private time. Girl, how can we get that way?
Don't remember how I met her, but I know I won't forget her. And if loving her is wrong, then I just know I won't see heaven. She say she from Seattle, she 20 and some change. And before I get to TIA, I'm sure to make her rain. Then I back up on my plane, Chi-Town, no hit. We spent some time and get some wine, have some miles from Harold's. I told her this is overrated, but I love your city, baby. Gotta get back to the D, you know we finally famous. Driver, drop me off at Dallas, I'm headed to some money. TSA be laughing, all the rubbers in your luggage. I know I'ma always leave them, but I swear I always love them. Tell her you'll probably find someone, but you'll never find another. Parlay.
I apologize, I don't recollect your name.
Oh baby, I don't know your name.
Let me tell you that them heels really compliment your frame.
Look at your body, baby.
Catch my plane. Say you miss me and you wishing for some private time. Girl, how can we get that way? Girl, how can we get that way?
Got on my suede shoes, I'm in a great mood. That baggage claim away in this thing out of St. Louis. No, she's shining bright. Got on my Cartier. She my Billie Jean. We menage with Mary Jane. See, we city hop, Vegas to LA. Brings a lot of joy, Bugatti boy, that's lane to lane. Our faucets used to drip, I used to ride the bench. But it was written in cursive for this king to exist. Pack the bags, now she live amongst entrepreneurs. Mark Jacob, the makeup, she Givenchy consumer. Gianni Versace connoisseur, a carnivore. Accountable for a half a million uncounted for. Or
Maybach music.
I don't recollect your name.
Oh baby, I don't know your name.
Let me tell you that them heels really compliment your frame.
Look at your body, baby.
Ooh, and I gotta catch my plane. Say you miss me and you wishing for some private time. Girl, how can we get that way? Girl, how can we get that way?
Maybach music.
Yo, Wale That Way featuring Jem Ryan and Rick Ross. Yo, that song is kind of crazy, right? What you think about that, man? You all right?
You good? Yeah.
It's good. Yo, yeah. Right now I got the world famous LaRue with me. You know what I'm saying? It was only right that I brought him on as the first guest of It's a Go TV Live. This is the person I started It's a Go with. You know what I mean? Talk about a little bit before we get into you about, you know, It's a Go when we first started recording on the handy camera, on his camera.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Running around doing shots of the Burn You. TheBurnYouMovement.com.
TheBurnYouMovement.com.
You know what I'm saying? Make sure you check them out. So let's talk about, you know, how the original concept of It's a Go TV when we first started.
Oh, man. All right, check it out. You know, Inf went in the song, in the studio, did the song It's a Go.
Yes, sir.
So I came up with a logo, off the street went. Took that and we started giving out the CDs. Yeah. And then Lehman College, like, yo, Inf, you wanna start the video show? Wow. You know, I got the camera, whatever. Hey, boom, got him into school, took the classes in Lehman College, had the BronxNet. It's a Go TV. That's what it is.
So for those of you that don't know, I really took classes for this shit.
Classes.
You know what I'm saying? And Lehman College, shout out to them because they're giving a lot of opportunities to the unsung artists. Let's talk a little bit about the Burn You movement. You're doing a lot of positive things out here. You got the toy drives, this, that, and the third. Let people know what's really going down with the Burn You movement and the message they're trying to send out.
All right. The Burn You movement means the best underrated now unified. Our mission is to bring unity through hip-hop culture. Sure. So all the artists, we do positive things. I'm based on the community. So we just did a toy drive in Boston to kick off the first part. The second part we did at Al Sharpton's National Action Network last Saturday. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm about influencing the youth to do something better and bring a positive twist to whatever their talent is. So I teach them about business, teaching about, you know, especially their stage performance. And we just help out a lot of different artists like
that. That's what it is. So listen, for those of you that don't know, my man LaRue had a song called Tell Me, which is on the radio back in 97. Oh. Let people know a little bit about the process that it takes to actually get a song on the radio, because I know a lot of people watching right now, even people in the audience right now, they're wondering, like, what's the steps that it takes to actually
get the steps there? That I took is totally different steps now. Mm-hmm. I dealt with dealing with DJs personally, running up on them. And Hot 97, like, look, this is me. I used to do promos for everybody on Hot 97. Red Alert, Angie Martinez, Flex, Wendy Williams. So I lived on the radio, and the way I got to them when I pressed up my record was straight to Red Alert first. So Red Alert started playing it. Everybody had it because I went up to the station and put the records, the vinyls, inside of every DJ's mailbox. Back then, I was able to get into the station. I was able to wait outside the station waiting for DJs to come in. And I'm like, this is me. This is what I do. And that's how I networked with everybody. Now, it ain't the same game.
So, but, I mean, like, do you think, like, corporate America has just, like, too much in hip-hop? Like, I mean, you know, DJs are not even really running the radio stations. Like, I work professionally at a radio station. And just when I tell you, DJs are not running what they play. So, like, what do you think is some of the things that the unsung artists can do to help kind of change the climate that's going on in the music?
Well, what everybody is going to tell you that's already in the industry, the first thing you're always going to hear, build your buzz. Mm-hmm. So, as an independent artist, if you don't have money to build your buzz far as commercially, then what you going to do? I created a different lane than what everybody else is taking. Everybody else is trying to go, you know, commercial with trying to get on the radio, which is damn near impossible unless you sign. I mean, it's the corporations running it. So my idea was, all right, let's reach the people, reach the community. You know what I'm saying? Because all in the end, it comes down to the community.
Yo, shout out to DJ Boy who's playing that fire right now in the background. Shout out to the roof, because we're getting some real knowledge. So right now we're about to play a video of your first album, The Haters Love Me.
Well, matter of fact, The Haters Love Me is on the new album.
So let's talk about the new album, when it's coming out, like what's in the works for that.
Alright, the new album's done, mastered, just pushing it independently when I perform. And I'm going to put it out online and start pushing probably February.
Okay, so...
So The Haters Love Me, you know, this was the maxi single that we put out before the album, and it's on the album. Me featuring JR, produced by Rick's Melody, and my man Red Pen Media shot the video, and it's just crazy. It's the haters
movie.
Love me.
It's a movie. So right now we're about to get into the first bonus video. Let's Go TV Top 10 at 10, LaRue, The Haters Love Me featuring JR. It's a real motion picture. We're going to be back more with LaRue. Let's give it up, audience. Let's go.
On my grind, got money on my mind, watch me shine.
The haters love me.
Cause
my flow sick. Or use that click, don't forget. Cause I stayed on my grind, got money on my mind, watch me shine.
No, don't get it twisted, out for digits, flows, clubbing, frigid, rugged, and rigid, 1 minute. I gotta get in it, to finish, to win it, begin it, to end it, the rules, I bend it, they hit my vision. From being uplifting, to help the youth make better decisions, or live is the love is the mission, that's what's missing. Uh-huh, it's like a tragedy, catastrophe, look in my eyes, to see reality.
They hate
my man. Cause my flow's sick, or use that click, don't forget.
They hate my man.
Yeah. Cause I stayed on my grind, got money on my mind, watch me shine.
They hate my man.
Cause my flow sick, or use that click, don't forget.
They hate my man.
Cause I stayed on my grind, got money on my mind, watch me shine. Yeah, ain't nothing wrong with doing right. The Lord shed his light, so I always shine bright. Despite those who wanna fuss and fight, they just so impolite. My family's tight, run you a bless any might. On God's green earth, I quadruple my worth with work. Believe me, it works. When you put them first, I've been destined for greatness since my birth. I spit sick, call a nurse.
They hate my man.
Cause my flow sick, or use that click, don't forget.
They hate my man.
Yeah. Cause I stayed on my grind, got money on my mind, watch me shine.
They hate my man.
It's my flow sick, or use that click, don't forget.
They hate my man.
Cause I stayed on my grind, got money on my mind, watch me shine. No time for plotting and scheming. The demons and heathen, they always fiending. In the matrix, I'd rather keep dreaming, believing one day hip hop will be the reason. Out the ghetto, we leaving, and now we moving on up like George and Weezy. Life wasn't easy, but greasy, you gotta believe me. Somehow, I create a better way, a brighter day, so my kids can play. Well, let me hear you say,
they hate
my man. Cause my flow sick, or use that click, don't forget.
They hate my man.
Cause I stayed on my grind, got money on my mind, watch me shine.
They hate my man.
It's my flow sick, or use that click, don't forget. Cause I stayed on my grind, got money on my mind, watch me shine.
They hate my man.
Cause my flow sick, or use that click, don't forget.
They hate my man.
Cause I stayed on my grind, got money on my mind, watch me shine. Flow sick, or use that click, don't forget.
Tell me, how do you think music has progressed in general as far as like when you started? To,
well, right now, it's just, I mean, I guess it could be. To get on the radio is way different than when I was 18. So, you know, people follow the trend. I never did that, but, you know, the majority of younger artists follow the trend. So, people think that the music is bad what they listen to, and their children are following and listening to what they're doing, and that's what they want to rap about. When they doing it, it's the same thing. Because I know when I was younger, I was listening to N.W.A. So like my first joints that I was writing was on some retarded bitch. You know what I'm saying? But when you get older, that's when you decide like, you know, this doesn't make sense. Let me go to who I am.
Yeah, yeah, definitely, man. So, yeah, I mean, music has changed, like, immensely, and social media is, like, just a big...
It's easier for artists to be exposed, mm-hmm. if you learn how to grind on the computer. Mm-hmm. So that's a plus.
So what do you think some of the things that the artists can do to help get their buzz up on their computer game? Because really right now, like, you don't even got to really leave your crib. Like, you could just basically push one button. You in London, you in Asia, you here and there. So what's some of the things you think they can do
so
to help
they,
buzz
if they
up?
If they follow Soulja Boy and pay attention how he came out, mm-hmm. we here, YouTube.
Bar.
You know what I'm saying? Bar. YouTube, all these different social medias, you got to learn how to swivel your way. And like when MySpace first started telling how we was killing
them. Oh, yo, listen.
How we killed them first, putting up something that's there, that's not it. When they click on it,
I gotta miss something. Like I had
crazy.
I had a virus that I created when MySpace came out, and I had almost like 11 million views like when it first came out. And people would Google certain things. And it was, you would think it was Google, but it was actually a picture. And you would click on it, go to my MySpace page. Then they deleted me. Then I came back on, and I still got like 2 million views on it. So shout out to Tom for keeping me in the loop, even though I cheated the system. But you know, that's some of the things that artists got to do. They got to cheat the system to get on.
Figure out a way to do it.
You know what I mean? Now financing is just a big part of music. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, how much do you think it really costs to market an unsigned artist? Like,
the reason why unsigned artists is not known, because we don't have the money to do it. Like, we could take if we was somehow just had $100,000, you could only probably just break one record in one market. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? So you got to know who to give your certain amount of money to promote. All these different online sites, Hip Hop DX, all the popular joints, Worldstar. They ain't doing that for free.
Yeah, it's
you
crazy.
Hit them all, crazy. But you gotta have a constant. You know, you can't just do one thing and it pop real quick. Nah, like now you just got every week got to do something. Mm-hmm. Every other week, every month, so people gotta keep seeing you. And later on, 2 years later, they be like, "Yo, I seen him grinding crazy on when he was on MySpace." Come on, Rock, Machine Gun Kelly.
Yeah.
MySpace was crazy.
Also, Samaya
Before
Reese.
Came up.
See, I don't know.
That was
Samaya
all MySpace. That was all MySpace.
She got her buzz off of MySpace. Like, she was one of the biggest artists out there.
Yeah.
Now, you know, before we get out of here, we play the next video. You got a lot of showcases going down. Let people know about the showcases, the album, the contacts. How they gonna get at you? They need to holler at you.
So, you know, the album is called My Life, My Passion, My Love, My Reality. Just a true, fun album about me and my reality, about bringing positive music to the youth and to anybody around. You know, the whole Burn New Movement, we do different showcases every month. So we have a showcase with a live band. Shout out to the band Urban Warriors from Boston. They come down to New York. Shout out to our DJ Ace of Spades, always holding it down. The next video we're going to get into, you know what I mean? It's my first video ever shot with Puma. Got my boy Noodle in there, you know. So what the Burn New Movement's about, y'all can check us in different communities. You know what I'm saying? So a lot of shows that from January, especially summertime, we do the Unity in the Community Tour, where we go every weekend to a different spot and just throw free shows for the community. So starting in January, I'm doing a gospel, poetry, R&B showcase. I like this spot. I might have to use this spot for it. So, you know, I'm bringing just different, we're a variety show. And what the Burn New Movement is, we're an entertainment family just trying to make a difference and help somebody. Mm-hmm. National Action Network, matter of fact, once they saw how I put the toy drive together, I'm meeting with them on Saturday to meet with their youth leader. She's 14 years old. She set up a march in Harlem by herself.
Crazy.
So they want me to meet with her. Mm-hmm. And, you know, we're going to talk about discussing different programs that I could bring to the community in Harlem to teach the youth about the music business, which what I love to do.
That's what it is, man. So on that note, shout out to LaRue for coming out to It's a Go TV.
You know.
First live stream and cast. Right now, we're about to get into the I'm That video directed by Joe Puma. So let's get into that. Let me get into the number 8 video. Then I got Soweso coming through to make some real music. So now let's get it in. It's Go TV Top 10 at 10, hosted by the Infamous.
Capital R-U-E, LaRue's a real name, nothing generic, just a real MC, you thinking in process.
done that. Rhyme fitter, track gripper, dime getter, soul lifter, gear shifter, good tipper, and the good. Good brother, good lover, no other. So gutter, wings flutter, soul butter, no stutter. And you're that hood type, street life, road dice, stay tripe, with guns and the knife ride. Thug life, sleep tight, mad ice, God bless you, be polite, get zoomed out. My style's tight, no choice but to shine bright. I'm in the fast lane, y'all better move right. The mood's right, plus the mic sounds nice. Yikes! I love a little extra cheese, so give me a slice. Between men and mice, for Christ, I made the sacrifice. So think twice before you act shice. I'm a prototype, flow precise, get it right. Why you stay confused like a hermaphrodite? Cool cat, tall black, dose that, spit facts, rip tracks, kick back, hold that, black. Accurate, sick your battleship, through the labyrinth, so immaculate, the catalyst, the analyst, evangelist, carnivorous, a cannabis, strategist, predict that I'm that shh. Verbal slayer, rhyme sayer, no player, don't weigher, who's greater, crossfader, chick player. I'm major, more paper, more ink and skyscrapers, landscapers, no capers, high haters, get served like waiters, don't drop your drinks, your fruitcake, type of dudes pretty in your pink, by time you blink, your career's over, bye bye Range Rover, back to your Nova, keep looking over your shoulder, the cat you was beefing with, to make sure that your life will be over, soldier.
Ficky, ficky, nom, that. Come on, let me see you do that.
Do it. Yeah, rock out, Snake.
Chocolate deluxe, even count Sundays is getting touched. Let's go. Yo, honey, dip. I find Jerry Jeff. Continue on picking. I kept shooting straight up as we got close. Smelling like impulse. Your whole shell bag. Caught me like a freshwater straw. Or may I not be God? Turn around. spotted like Spot McKenzie. I'm high powered, put a Dina Howard to sleep. That's been on my mind all week. Back to you, baby. Let's make it. Didn't have anything in this world except green. So what you do? What you wanna do? Go ahead and walk these dogs and represent. Walk these rats, get all up in your guts. Vanilla butter, pecan, chocolate. Caramel sundaes are getting touched. And scooped in my.
Shaolin, what up, boo? Peace, your highness, yo, I'm lounging. Big niggas is the flyer. You're making two five choose and shaking out a rape patient. You're looking at colonation. Ghettos, we could go the whole. I'm shooting downtown. I'm rocking hats in your wig. Who's that? Eyes curly black. Be moving and fly snakes. Two finger ring. And ain't afraid the whole heat. So when I step in the square, dear, you better have yes, Ben, I can get.
Watch these rappers get all up in your guts. Prince Vanilla butter, pecan, guts. Even caramel sundaes are getting tough. Scooped in my truck, who tears it up.
Black chocolate girl, shake ground like the politic to your deficit, step your number. Your sex, face, ties and eyes. Catch my eyes, surprise, double down sometimes. You got me falling out like I love you like I love my size. Ooh, baby, I miss you. Your sweet tender touches pulls off the Dutchess. In my mind, stay your clutches. I want you for self like wealth, so play me closely. Just paranoia for this thing to me. Only a heart doesn't want to be calling me cousin. Thirsty for my shopping for your loving. Call me if you want to get dug like the pockets. I just am like a giant.
Ice cream, yeah. Fresh vanilla butter, pecan, chocolate deluxe. Even caramel sundaes are getting scooped in the ice cream truck. Who tears ice cold? Just melt down when in the clutch. They want their sucked ice cream. One love to my chocolate deluxes. Keep your nails done and your wigs tight. Hold up. One love to my butter pecan Rican. Calling me red. One love to caramel sundaes with the cherry. French vanillas, Polly Boo Francais, me and Paul, merci, we and all that good.
Ice Cream by Raekwon. That was a real classic joint. As I said, it's GoTV. If you're an unsigned artist or signed artist, you want to get your video on the top 10 countdown, email me at igetadam@aol.com or Gmail. It's either or, you know what I'm saying, one of those. Right now, I got Sawesso in the building, Mr. Watagato Pizzu Berry himself. For those of you that don't know, that song was a crazy song that was on the radio last year, right? Or the year before?
It was before last year.
It was like...
Anyways, that song is running for almost 2 years.
2 years. So it's... They got like remix version on top of remix version and stuff like that.
Last mix version was with Pitbull and Lil Jon.
Yeah, definitely. So you're definitely a published artist. Like, you've been on, you're on the radio.
Yeah, I've been on,
you know,
tour.
What I'm saying?
I've been doing all...
Talk about some of the grind it takes to actually get to that level. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, just actually make
it happen. Well, you know, it's all about perseverance and just keep going, you know. If you believe in something that you want to do, it's not about money, it's not about anything. It's about your spirit of music, you know. It's about what you got in you. And it's today, no record label cares about signing if you don't show what you're all about. So you know how it is. Mm-hmm. It's all about you. And inside you gotta bring that spirit, you know, that humble, that perseverance, and just keep going. And with the music, is nobody cares. It's you. It's all about you.
Definitely. So you're a Spanish artist, but you know the thing about you is that you actually sometimes rap on English beats. Like, talk about the science behind that. actually mix in the Spanish hip hop or the reggaeton with the English hip hop?
Well, I don't do much reggaeton because, you know, many of the artists got on with reggaeton, so I don't want to come out with reggaeton only. Mm-hmm. I want to be that outcast. I want to be that, you know, that Jay-Z, Kanye West. I want to be that, you know, to bring more into the Spanish music that, you know. So when people talk about Spanish music, they don't think it's reggaeton only. It's music, you know. So that's what I'm trying to be. I'm trying to bring music to the table. Mm-hmm. So people don't think it's only reggaeton. You get to the club, you just keep reggaeton in Spanish.
Yeah, definitely. So talk about some of the things you've been doing. As you mentioned, you've been on tour. You've been on the radio. So talk about some of the things that you're into right now.
Well, you know, my album is coming out on January 24th. So everybody get ready for that. It's called El Circo. I call it the circus because of, you know, when you're on stage, the show must go on. Because even though you know, whatever you feel inside you and you got bills to pay, you got to bring that happiness to the crowd, you know. Mm-hmm. You got to, you know, the show got to come, you know, keep going. So that's what I'm bringing to the show.
That's what it is. So yeah. So when's your album coming out? Like,
January 24th, you can go to Sawezo.com, Zawezo, Sawezo.com, and catch me on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube. That's all there. So that's what it is.
Yo, so we're about to kick it more with Sawezo. Right now, we're getting to the video right now. Sawezo video on Instagram TV, top 10 at 10, live on YouTube.com, Pseudo.com. Shout out to Diamond Entity, because he's working real hard right there. He's been sipping though. I don't know if y'all seen the last show. They had the Nutcrackers on the stage. Like, y'all was real gangster. I had like 4 cups, so you know I'm feeling wavy right now. I know you wavy.
Yeah.
The lenses and your glasses popped off because you're so wavy. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's crazy. But let's get to that Sawezo video, top 10 of 10. It's Go TV. Live on again, logged out. You dig?
G Music. What up, promo?
top 10 of 10. So, you know, during the break, we was talking about how you started your own label, you've been shooting the videos and all that. You know, give some advice to the unsigned artists in the audience or at home right now, you know, how they can go about doing that, some of the things you did to get yourself in a relevant level. Because right now, it's all about being relevant. That's all anybody want to be, anybody who picks up a pen. So, you know, just talk about how you went about doing that.
Well, it's really tough out there, and it's difficult to get somebody to play your music, or depend on somebody to do your videos, or you know you gotta do it yourself. I mean, it was all necessity. It was all about necessity. I learned how to make videos because of necessity. You don't want to depend on anybody doing your thing because you want to do it your way. And you know, I learned Final Cut, I learned After Effects, I learned all that because of I needed my videos to be on TV, MTV, Mundos, and all those, you know, broadcasts out there. Mm-hmm. So that's why I started to do my own thing.
That's what it is. So you shoot music videos as well.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I see you had a video in the desert. Like, listen, I don't know if y'all seen it, but my man literally got a video in the fucking desert. Like this nigga drove in the whip
7,000 miles
to the desert. Nigga was mountain climbing on rocks and shit, like on some real shit.
That was the Grand Canyon.
So talk a little bit about that video, that experience, because, you know, a lot of people don't travel, they don't get to see that. So talk about the experience and, you know, just going about
it. It was cool, you know, filming that video is called La Independencia. It's all about myself, independent myself to, you know, I used to be with El Patio, what I got the Pitus Berry, my other half, that which is not here today because of our separation. And, you know, he's doing his thing. I wish him well. I'm doing my thing. You know, it's my time to do my own. So, in that video, I went to the Grand Canyon and the wind was blowing so hard. That I could,
he got a mohawk off that shit.
Yo,
that shit blew the.
I could have fly, which is, you know, one of a blink of an eye.
Yeah.
So, that day, I had my camera. Mm-hmm. I had a bunch of lenses in my bag.
I was climbing
rocks. Uh-huh. You know, it was a crazy day, and my manager's car was vibrating while I was going through some crazy shit in the canyon. If I would have made any mistake, I would be flying that shit down there and fucking die. So, it was crazy. It was a great experience. My heart was pumping every single minute. So you know how it was.
That's what it is. So as you mentioned, you was in a group. The transition from being in a group to being a solo artist. You know what I'm saying? Like how was that? Because, you know, you in a group, you got you and your man, you're doing 16-16.
Yeah.
So, you know, was it a hard transition? Did it take some time to get adjusted to?
It was tough because that was my brother. Mm-hmm. That was my brother to death. I do that. I do anything for him. And, you know, we basically grow up together.
Yeah.
Since day one. You were
Yo, just so y'all know, me, Saweso, Sasato, shout out to him. We all came up together. We was fucking recording in a closet, like literally, like, you know what I'm saying, on this.
We're recording on tapes. We're doing three tapes.
Word.
So we can record.
Like there was no punching. You had to rewind the tape, ad lib. If you messed up, you had to go back, no record punching. The whole thing over.
It was just recording the whole song straight up until the end, and then go back to fix whatever was fucked up.
It was, so so you're doing big things right now. What's next? You did the radio, you did the tour. What's next?
I'm going to South America promoting my new single. It's called Ramo de Flores.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to also Spain. I'm going to Miami. I'm also promoting the whole United States. But because this is where I am right now, so most of the Latin that speak you know both language are here. So I gotta promote my, you know, this base right here. Mm-hmm. So I gotta promote here before going out there. Even though I got all my fans are in Dominican Republic. Excuse my language, I'm Spanish, that's my, you know.
Bro.
You know,
shout out to son, D.O.
Platano.
Shout out to the girls that look like this. Woo! It's literally like this, it go like that. Damn! Boom, it's crazy, right?
So, I'm here to promote. Wait for the album, the 24th of January. That's my date. I'm dropping my album. You can cap that on eBay, iTunes, all the sources out there. You can cap the album. Even physical, you can get the physical copy. Just order it.
Yeah. $12. So listen, make sure y'all get that Sabueso album. It's coming out real soon, January 24th.
Yes.
January 24th is in stores at your local online retailer. So everybody give it up for Sabueso. The five, yo. Top 10 video count down here to the number 7 video. Then I got cash flow in the building. Yeah. So we getting real wavy. I need another drink. So I don't know if the liquor store's open, but somebody pass me a goddamn drink right now. It's no TV Infamous Amadeus, man. Let's get to number 7 right now. Our
hard to survive. Some have achieved and many brothers tried, but I realize which life to choose. I wanna make money, so I gotta pay dues. But there's no rules, and you only have one chance. If you fuck up, kid, you face the circumstance. At night, I used to scream and shout, living in a ghetto, trying to get the hell out. So I would try as I watch my friends die, but all I could do is sit back and cry. These are feelings I'm expressing through my rhymes. I've been through hard times, so many problems on my mind. I wasn't living rich, I also wasn't poor. I try to appreciate, but I deserve more. Yeah, Superman, superstar, give me super fat dough, like Pablo Escobar.
Star, feared by bandits, hated by chicks, loved by kids, and up a little bit, yes, the group on me thick. Plus I don't eat beef, cause these dizzy ass niggas and chick think shit is sweet. Yo, I work hard and hard, my man praise it down through the cars. After that, keep it moving, have no time to be fooling around town. Ain't it all you get down with the sight sound? The things I see, now make the grown man dream and speak sane. Don't by yourself, be by yourself, let my lyrics vibrate and shake the earth. Travel ghetto to ghetto, back streets to street, think around all crime with this ill mastermind. Mom Duke used to tell me with these tears in her eyes, now I'm out on my own, surviving with the time like an African tribe. Little dapper will blow your mind, check it out like this,
and then like that,
superstar.
What the fuck, you all moving on up? Get the group on with this, so hurry up, I'm tearing it, tearing it. So what the fuck, you all moving on up? Get the group on with this, so hurry up, I'm tearing it, tearing it. So what the fuck, you all moving on up? Get the group on with this, so hurry up, I'm tearing it, tearing it. So what the fuck, you all moving on up? Yo, check it out like this.
Walk in the tunnels of hell, the next level. It's the nutcracker giving hell to the devil. Playing the game, the New York pain makes me wanna bust, but I just maintain. Cause nowadays, I talk to a brother. Always love your mother, cause you never get another. In the streets, busting off shots. Fuck the cops, I got superstar props. Big time dough, money is a thriller. I'm getting more iller than a Zodiac killer. No lie, but before I say bye, you can't take money with ya when you die.
Yo, I got niggas flipping the wig, chicks grabbing their cunts. As the rhyme, they get over, infants, they greet me with blunt. One time for your mind before I break these streets. Ain't nothing holding me back. Hip-hop tracks, yo son, you know the feeling. Shit will get revealed as the times I get better. And you know I got skills. I seen the days turn into nights as the stars shine bright. Motherfuckers my wetting, chicks they keep stretching like Don Perignon. One day we'll live large, word to Allah, and it don't seem hard. No more jealousy and envy, curses put upon me. Watch me live free as can be, with my niggas you see. Rising to the top like a rocket ship, yo, I go far, far, far.
Superstar. So what the fuck, you all moving on up? Get the group on with this, so hurry up, I'm tearing it, tearing it. So what the fuck, you all moving on up? Get the group on with this, so hurry up, I'm tearing it, tearing it. So what the fuck, you all moving on up? Get the group on with this, so hurry up, I'm tearing it, tearing it. So what the fuck, you all moving on up? Yo, check it out like this. Here we go.
video. It's on TV Top 10. It's in number 7 video. Group Home. I even forgot the name of the song, but it was good money. Like, and that's what we do. That's what we do here at Itzigo TV. Like, a lot of other shows, they playing all this, you know, nonsense that's going on. But I'm definitely showing love to the original hip-hop. And speaking of original hip-hop, I got Cash Flow on my left-hand side. Part of Get Adams Distribution. Lil Wayne. Got the mixtape coming out. Let's talk about a little about the mixtape.
Life from the X. You already know. Hosted by yourself. Basically, man, just trying to show niggas, man, niggas in the hood gotta be. Like, even when you wake up, fucking stepping on roaches. Fuck all that, man, you know what I'm saying? Fuck that struggle, keep your fucking self moving. Keep grinding no matter what you got in your pocket, man. All that is, there's a light up there in the tunnel, my nigga. Straight cheese, like that, baby.
So, you did a show recently, Steph Lover was hosting. Let's talk about that a little bit. You got the video behind that as well.
Yes, I do. Steph Lover, she does a show, Nonstop Entertainment, you know what I'm saying? Pompeii Lounge. Got one coming up this Sunday, as a matter of fact, you know what I'm saying? Another one. Steph Lover in there, Rough Rider in there. Serious is in there, shit is crazy, shit is wavy, you already know.
So you're an unsigned artist right now, you know what I'm saying? You grinding, trying to come up, build your buzz. Like, what are some of the things you doing to make it happen for yourself?
Howling niggas like you, straight cheese, man.
Real shit.
You know what I'm saying, B? Keep on fucking sending them emails, I don't care, cause you know, I spit that shit, but y'all, I'm motivated, I'm hungry.
Yeah.
From the hood, niggas gotta know what it is, man.
So for those of you that don't know, I actually had Cash Flow on SiriusXM. It was really like one of the rare times I did a live broadcast from my crib. Y'all can actually check that out on Ustream. Cash Flow was spitting for like 30 minutes straight. Going in and speaking of spin, I need DJ Void to throw me something right now, because my homie Cash Flow need to go in like right this minute. Like, it's Go TV, the cypher. You already know, man. I was doing the cypher before BET was doing it on some real shit. Like, check it out. So right now I'm about to let Cash Flow do his thug dizzle. Then we gonna get into his video. What's the name of your video?
Can't Fuck With Cash, man.
Can't Fuck With Cash. Let's get to the freestyle. And then we gonna get to the Cash Flow video. It's Go TV, top 10 of 10. Log on, you dig?
Okay. Raise that up. Okay.
Cha-ching.
Block Lines TV, you already know. Get at him. Look. Niggas mad at Cash cause they wifeys I'm hitting off. It's not my fault that they pussy and they getting soft. I thought they was hustling every day like Ricky Ross. Now they mad at me cause the numbers that I'm getting off. So they don't wanna be around me when I'm letting off. Cause the shoddy how they body look like half a bitten off. I'm a monster known for spitting raw. You can catch me on gates with my niggas at the liquor store. Fucking with my team, that'll get your niggas lost. Cause the Glocks with niggas legs locked just like fucking falls. You bitch fast like a pussy working through an exhaust. The reason is your ching nigga, truly yours. They call me Tony Danza, slap your bitch like who's the boss. But I heard you the boss. Cause you wear your clip out. Call us a sunroof team dog. We had to whip out. You don't wanna be on gates when they click out. Cause everybody on my team bang till they fifth out. Need your head red like a pit with his dick out. But once the lifts out and once the hits out, niggas turn bitch. Might as well let they tits out. Cha-ching.
Cha-ching. Cha-ching. It's Go TV Top 10 of 10. Get to that Cash Flow video right now. Log in, man. IGetAdam.com. Vote for Cash Flow, because this video is definitely trying to get in the countdown. So if you're supporting him, IGetAdam.com. He's in the top video section. Click that motherfucking link like 80 times a day to make sure that your boy get in there. Because it's all about supporting. And without support, we ain't got nothing. So let's get into that video right now. It's Go TV. And it's on the days. Cash Flow.
Holler. Cha-ching, you already know we in the building, show up Pompeii Lounge.
One more time, let me hear that.
Cha-ching, we out here, man.
Before you talk to me.
Cha-ching, we out here, man. Block of Lines TV, Steph Lover, you already know. Next time, baby, next time.
Cash Flow, getting progressively better every time. It's a win-win, win or lose every time. He's always a W for the BX, all day. Free Remy, stop fucking around, okay?
Block of Lines TV. Back.
Cha-ching! I'd like to welcome y'all to a Life from the X. This is Cash Flow, man. Reppin' Gates and Mark. Look, man. It's like the beat is just telling me, go. Can y'all fuck with him? Finally made my mind up, about to switch my grind up. Gotta go hard, cause it's about to be time up. But once I got the nine up and the aim line up, shots pop out, boom, your stomach hit your spine up. Want beef, sign up, Steph is gon' find you. I don't give a fuck if you way out in China, cause once the beef live up, the morgue is where you wind up. Stuck in the dirt for your gold like a miner. Nigga, you a boss, I'ma pop up in your diner. While you eating plates, I'ma violate your space. Pop you through your steak, ain't no sauce on your face. Then I get real low like I'm underneath the skates. But I'm underneath the states, in a tented hoopty with the temporary plates. Head in summer cold like February days, cause I hate lanes with hereditary traits. And you know what they tend to say, bitches tend to hate. So I'm about to start moving numbers down south like fucking 10-8, cause I gotta demonstrate how the money generates. Flow makes sense, and just like metal steps, the dough escalates. You a bird, you fucking featherweight. Plus you don't hold none, you just bend and break. I'm a fat boy, I guess the cake. That's how I fucked your bitch, and I just met her yesterday. This is the light from the X, I'm just reppin' gates. So if you want beef, better get your weapon straight. Cause if you don't got guns, you better get you one. Can't be dumb, your ass can't run once the missiles come. Cause I'm a freak that throws heat just like Lincecum. And I don't stop bustin', nigga, till the clips is done. Have your man hold your face till the stitches come. The beef is dead when the twitch is done. I start to laugh cause this shit is fun. Nigga, cause you just a son. Tarzan, you ain't eight, you just think you one. Here's a banana from the case since you live with them. You kill the boss and the mission's done. And the shit about the hood, that is right behind the woods. So act up, nigga, steam will leave you there for good. Duct tape, garbage bag underneath the wood. Team real greasy, will do you like Weezy. Side of your face all misunderstood. And LA seems soft since they knocked out Suge. And yeah, I'm from the Bronx, you still got that kush. You got that puss, game's on lock cause I got that smush. Roger that, got that good. So poppy, stay hush. Cause these niggas really bitches that are snitches really telling. So I'm about to leave them smelling when I pop them in they melon. Buck 50 have them like Minnesota helmets. Balls so hot, it'll leave a nigga melting. That's how the kid freak it and I get these niggas dealt with. Cause my team is from the streets and half of us is felons. So ain't no room for no delicate fellas. We'll shoot your block up, it depends on the weather. Cause if it's real nice, I'd rather stack up the cheddar. And niggas real tight, I'm getting better and better. So they trying to get me set up, cause these niggas really fed up. So I'm forced to keep the hammer right underneath the leather. But once it go blast, you know the kid passed. Cause all you gon' see is hands hanging from the stretcher. Nigga, cash. Nah, nah, nah. Cha-ching. Nah, nah, nah.
Right now, I want to introduce my brand new co-host, Jordani. We had a, you give it up, get up for Jordani. We had a video submission where we had girls submit videos to see who was going to be my co-host, and she had the most creative video. Like, she was literally interviewing her friend with combs as microphones. You know what I'm saying? And it's crazy. So let's talk a little bit about you, and, you know, you told me you was going to school, and let's talk about that right now.
Well, right now, I'm in Mercy College. I'm going to school for broadcasting. You know, to do something like this. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, Jordani's gonna be a fictional It's Go TV. So, if y'all need people to host and come to the showcase and shut it down, holla at me. We about to be a dynamic duo, uppercutting niggas and all that. So what are you trying to accomplish, like, in this business in general? Like, what is your ultimate goal?
My ultimate goal? I just want a big-ass house. I just want a big-ass house.
You don't want a big-ass house. Yeah. Now, look. Now, Lindsay Lohan, she has some naked pictures, right?
Yes, I've heard about that.
What do you think about these pictures? Because I heard from Kate. Kate's there. I'm going to bring her on soon. They photoshopped her shit and took her freckles off her throat. You know? So what do you think about that? She's always been in controversy.
Yeah.
She's one of those girls. She was given opportunities. She threw them away. Like me, I'm coming from the bottom, and I gotta pick up scraps. And this girl's here,
wasting talent,
exactly,
and money.
She's slacking on her bread. Like, that's it. So she don't like money.
So, Lindsay, if you don't like your money, send that money to
exactly.
us.
Exactly. We'll invest
We'll invest that shit into GoTV and bring your money back. So, right now, I'm going to let her introduce the number six
yes,
video.
Yes, number six video, G-Unit, I Want to Get to Know Ya, classic.
Ow!
Ow!
I wanna get your lawyer.
In my eyes, swinging them hips when you pass. I'm visualizing my name tattooed on that ass, baby. Jump on this Harley, let's go smoke some of that Bob Marley. Sip some Bacardi, then go pull up at the after party. I think we make a perfect couple, but you think I'm trouble. Maybe that's the reason you gave me the wrong number. She got me feeling like maybe she the wrong woman. Think I'ma be chasing the chicken head, you own something. Your toes painted, head fixed all the time. And your Gucci boots the same color as mine. If you read between the lines, you can see that I want you. I bet you how you doing what you said that you won't do. Make a decision sure that good things don't last long. Your girlfriend keeps showing me that don't. Before I head home, I'ma stop at your house and blow the horn. If you come outside, you know it's on. I'll let you run.
Wonder why I don't call her. Maybe because I'm busy and she needs someone to spoil her. It gets annoying from time to time. I gotta ignore her in order to let her know that we friends and nothing more. She loves it when I'm in town, hate it when I'm not around. I get her and wear it down. Next door neighbor the sound, pitches hitting the ground, just enough to hold us down. I'm sticking and moving, cruising after the third round. Just lay back, baby, and let me drive you crazy. I can make a 40-year-old feel like a young lady. I admit I fell in love with a frame, and to make her feel special, I let her call me by my government name. Her panties wet over fame, fell in love with my chain. I wonder if I wasn't an entertainer, would she remain? Let me trying to be my homie. I'm not your boyfriend, I'm your homie.
Watching her lick her lips, or watching her walk, she hypnotized me with her hips, man. I sweet talk her if she like, cause all she really want is a nigga to treat her right, right. Look, I'm legit now, I used to break laws. Now you can reap the benefits of world tours. Big house, big Benz, girl, it's yours. Mink coats, Italian shoes, stones with no flaws. You ain't got to look like a model for me to adore you. All you gotta do is love me and be loyal. Don't indulge in my past, fuck what happened before you. Cause of me, some honeys gon' hate you, they never saw you. Come here, let me touch on you, I'll let you touch on me. Put my tongue on you, you put your tongue on me. Let me ride on you and you can ride on. We can do it all at night, we can have a ball at night.
I got a whole lot of money. Yo, bitches got it from me. Bottle key popping that white up that whole jacket. Yeah. It's a party, it's a party, it's a party. Yeah. It's a party, it's a party, it's a party. Now my partner on the pill, my other partner drunk. Roll up the line, I'm trying to get fucked up. Yeah. It's a party, it's a party, it's a party. Yeah. It's a party, it's a party, it's a party. Now I sell.
There you go,
rolling up that loud shit. Ooh. My weed keep your security saying be quiet. My presence start a riot. Yo. The girls get excited. Yo. Hold on, wanna try it. Yo. I'm like, why not try it? My sweat, they wanna buy it. My juice, they wanna try it. Club going stupid. When I owe that dude, Jerry got a chew. Jugging and she moving. Bro, street billing. Nigga, who you killing? Bro, 2 years ago, now I'm worth a million. Jumping to the ceiling, that's how we ballin'. You know that I'm rolling to another beat. Now I'm on the meter in the club with the heater. I got a whole lot of money, bitches got it from me. Bottle key poppin' and wind up that whole jacket. It's a party, it's a party, it's a party. It's a party, it's a party, it's a party. My partner on the pill, my other partner drunk.
Which I've been waiting for, right? Remo the hitmaker on the beat, chip. Vado, toast, Moscato. Clap when a nigga getting chips. Bravo, I open up shop, fiends rush in. Drago, for the record, I came with the Mac Serato.
her short of Ravens. Shorty said I tried the game, I came in the crib unexpected. Kramer, I get down GS, no Chris Brown BS. Medallion the size of a Nintendo DS. Shirt Italian, chain on the 3X. Every verse style and stop the beat, BX. I break the china with the chopsticks. Then I count what the block get. Then I wake up with your top chick. Oh,
cause you ain't ready for this head banger.
Seen everything but Christ. Ask me, these niggas is everything but nice. Like you see me in everything but mics. I doubt that, cause I don't do everything just nice. Boomerang, I'm the next Marcus. Smooth as Eric, but they barefoot on the red carpet. No wonder, loaf good in the bread market. Parting, but make sure them bottles that's red sparkling. Don't stop, let the beat build. What's your mortgage, car note? That's a cheap bill. Don't worry about it, I got it long as we speak still. When nothing out of this nothing, that's how my week feel. Wish I could bring HUD back, chill. Fuck that, chill. Fuck that, fuck that. Getting money for six, frontin', we love that. Pulling out in the six, stuntin', we does that.
I break the china with the chopsticks. Then I count what the block get. Then I wake up with your top chick. Oh, shit.
Cause you ain't ready for this head finger. 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 Cause you ain't ready for this head finger.
V Twizzy, Garson, we busy. Aviani the Jews was poppin'. E Izzy. Steam piffy, keeps me lean dizzy. Bundles and peanut butter, like what you need, Jiffy? Catch a heart attack, who heart of black? Got the whole X in here, and where Harlem at? Like Mike's first deal, I've been the problem cat. Money train full speed, ain't no stopping that.
Fast, rapid, I live the way I rap it. Ripping it off the plastic, come, I'll show you some traffic. I got some caskets, things start to get drastic. My guns from Germany, Dirk Nowitzki, the Mavericks. Cuban in the front like the owner. Stash the pounds of sour, cause the aroma. 34 for that Melanie Fiona. Fred the God's the one, that's what I told ya. I break the china with the chopsticks. Then I count what the block get. Then I wake up with your top chick. Oh, shit.
Cause you ain't ready for this head finger. 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 Cause you ain't ready for this head finger.
Tune in, yo. That's the Some Days HDTV. I Get Out of Media. We live right now. Why, yo? We Yonkers on large amount.
Yeah, large amount, man. Boy, getting bars.
Chilling in the studio, getting real wavy, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Yo, Lars, yeah. Real quick, man, before we start talking about, you know, what's going on now, let's go back to the beginning. Let's talk about, like, how you got into the game.
I got in the game, shit, probably when I was, like, 13, 14. My cousin and my older brother, them niggas used to rap. They had, like, a little group or whatever. I don't know if you really call it a group. But them niggas was rapping. I was just sitting around fucking with it. I used to spit their raps in school to other niggas and shit like that. Long story short, I just took a liking to it. Like, you know what I'm saying? Watching them niggas do their thing. And tried this shit. Was kind of good at it. Stuck with it. And niggas told me, yo, keep doing that shit, my nigga. You nice. And before you know it, I started getting wild local recognition. Mm-hmm. I ended up out of town and started really taking it serious. By the time I got back, kissing them niggas, I heard I was on my shit. Styles ran up on me one day, wanted to hear something. The rest was history. Nigga said, yo, you on the team.
It's your boy with 1,000 bars.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Yeah, I had 1,000 bars back then. Climbed the ladder.
Got a billion now.
Now it's the boy with a billion. I mean, all in your building.
Yeah. Yo, let's talk a little bit about Y.O., you know what I'm saying? Y.O.'s like the sixth borough in New York. Like what's going on out here in Y.O.? What's the overall vibe, you know, in this section of the city?
On this side of town, it's a lot of hustling going on. This shit is like, my side of Y.O. is like fucking Harlem in 88, 89. It's like niggas over here just want to get money, get high, fuck with the bitches, stay on some fly shit. You might see niggas flying up and down the block on dirt bikes, motorcycles, no helmets, all types of niggas riding around, no license, everybody just style and getting money. Bottles niggas drink all day. You know what I'm saying? But it get real violent too out here. You know what I'm saying? Extremely violent, like, you know what I'm saying? Young niggas, old niggas, everybody, it's just a, you know, it's like everywhere else, but my side of town is to get money side of town, you know what I'm saying? That's what niggas is eating at, crazy. Yeah, shout out to Warburton, Cinco Cinco.
That's what it is. I mean, so during your journey coming up in the game, like, who was some of your influence? Who was some of the people that made you want to, you know, take music as a profession as opposed to doing something else?
I don't really think none of these rappers made me want to take this shit serious. I think what it was like coming up in the hood, you looking at shit, it's like, you know what I'm saying? It's, all right, I'm either hustle, I'm sell crack, I'm going to play ball, or I'm a rap. You're just looking for a way out, like, you know what I'm saying? So rapping just seemed like the easiest way out, like, you know what I'm saying? I ain't that tall. I wasn't really trying to work that hard with that basketball shit or with the sports and all of that shit. That shit seemed like the dead end, like, for me. For a regular nigga in the hood, sports is like, oh, man, you gotta almost be born with that shit, like, you know what I'm saying? So, and then hustling, you seeing niggas getting knocked off, seeing niggas getting, you know what I'm saying, sent up top, never coming home. It's just, that's the dead end, too. So, you look at the rap shit, like, niggas is making it out with this shit, you know what I'm saying? Boy, the majority of niggas is making it up. Mm-hmm. I guess that's why that's the most occupied job right now in the whole world. It's more rappers out there than Word. Anything. Word.
You know what I mean? They, you know, shout out to all the independent rappers out there, you know what I'm saying, trying to make it happen. You know what I mean? You know, HDTV, I Get Out of Media, we definitely support everybody. Let's talk a little bit about, you know, the whole internet situation right now. You know what I'm saying? Like, everything is so digital right now. Everything is washed down. And it seems right now, like, you know what I mean, like, New York is not in control of the music situation. Like, what do you think some of the things that artists from New York can do to help bring it back to its original roots, to where it's really supposed to be at?
I've been saying for years when niggas been saying New York is, it ain't in New York no more, or other places got it on lock. I never really agreed with that, because the biggest artists always seem to be from New York, hands down, like, ever since Biggie, since Big Daddy Kane. Maybe for like a short period of time, the West Coast had it with Snoop, but nobody else was like ever bigger than Biggie, or Jay-Z, or like, now I'm saying, a 50 Cent, a DMX. Like, mm-hmm. New York rappers always like was the top. Wayne is flavor, but Wayne is still not like Jay-Z, like, now I'm saying? He's still, it's just, you gotta really know the difference. At the end of the day, everybody respects bars. Mm-hmm. So I think the whole digital shit, that's just where the game is at. Everything keeps moving. Like, you go from Soul Train to Sucker Free, like 106 and Park. Everything advances. So it's like, you know what I'm saying? It's, digital is just where it had to be at this point. You know what I'm saying? If the video shit was popping back in the day, Don Cornelius would have been showing videos and having people come to the show and perform and all of that. So times is changing, and the digital shit is just a part of the game now. You just got to get with it. It's like ecstasy. You know what I'm saying? The game went from alcohol, heroin, to coke,
going
crack.
Up for that nose candy.
Yeah, the hustles keep changing as the time. Yeah, it's just something new. You got to get with it. Yeah. I ain't mad at it. Niggas just got to get with it.
Word. So on that note, like if you had a list of like your top five MCs of all time, or just, you know, musical artists, you know, who would it be and why?
Top five. I got, yeah, this is like, this is a personal opinion shit, so this is just niggas I enjoy listening to. AZ, hands down, right off the rip. He got bars and just his own type of swag. It's just, he like that uncle in your family, like, now I'm saying, that you know is going to bag your shorty's moms, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you telling your girl, I'm going to introduce your mom to my Uncle AZ, like, you know what I'm saying? He got this, like, you know what I'm saying? We good. I'm going to be spending the night and all that after this. You know what I'm saying? Definitely AZ, Nas, Jay-Z, you know what I'm saying? And my two big homies, Kiss and Styles.
That's well respected. Shout out to everybody, you know what I'm saying? AZ, definitely AZ, pioneering the game. He probably don't get as much respect as he should. You know what I mean? Shout out to him. So talk about a little bit like what you're working on right now. I mentioned earlier you got a little mixtape. You know,
yeah, Made in China. Made in China. You know what I'm saying? That's the new mixtape, Made in China. It's official. It's like an album, but it's a mixtape. It's like an album because all the tracks is original. You know what I'm saying? It's all songs, but it's a mixtape. I didn't want to call it a mixtape album, because it's a mixtape. I got DJs hosting it. I got drops on there. I might even throw a freestyle on there. So you might even hear me rapping over somebody else's shit. Like, so, but it's Made in China. So it's kind of like a real album, but it's not a real album. So you catch a lot of shit that might be real that say Made in China on it. But it ain't always the real deal. Like, you know what I'm saying? So it's like a little bit of a little. You could look at it like that. Honestly, when I came with the title, I just thought the shit sounded cool. Made in China, I thought it sounded dope. Like, you know what I'm saying? Sounds catchy. Niggas is going to like it. They going to fuck with it. I'm just trying to, you know what I'm saying, throw you off some type of way. I'm not giving you all that shoe out the boo music that's out right now. All that, whatever they're doing. I don't know what it is. I like to call it, I had a funny name for this shit the other day. Microwave rap. It ain't, this shit ain't home. They not home cooking this shit no more. Nobody's taking their time seasoning this shit right. Sweating in the kitchen. This shit is fucking microwave rap nowadays, so.
Yo, so it's all you?
Yeah, this shit is.
It's all you on the mixtape, or you got some features?
I got some features on my shit. I got my boy, Cheddar Boy Malik from out of D, from Detroit. He's heavy out there. Anybody familiar with Detroit rap? Cheddar Boy Malik, the Street Lords, Cheddar Boys, they big out there. Both said, shout out to them niggas. I got my man Throwback. He's another artist from Detroit. I was just traveling around, and I've been fucking with different niggas all over the place. I got the Gangsta Click on there, of course. I got T Waters, my nigga King Tizzy on there. I got Rel, formerly signed with Rockefeller, on there. That's pretty much it. Production in-house, like, know what I'm saying? I got Peter Tambakis on there, know what I'm saying? Actor slash producer. You might have seen him in that new movie, The Son of No One with Al Pacino. Yeah, that's pretty much it, man. If I missed anybody, you know what I'm saying? Don't worry, niggas are here to shit and fuck with you.
That's what it is, yo. Make sure y'all get that Made in China.
Made in China.
You know what I mean?
Man.
Coming to your local mixtape retailer.
Most DJ Dig, Snatch, you know, your tape, on and deck. DJ Flatline.
So, I mean, besides the mixtape, besides everything else, what's in the work for you? Like, what are people going to be expecting to hear from you, you know, the next coming year?
Just a lot of material. I'm going to keep hitting them with mixtapes. Hopefully, I'll land a situation, like, now I'm saying, real strong, and we get a budget. A marketing budget, so we can really get out there with an album. I would have been put out an album, but I ain't want it to fall on deaf ears. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to wait for the situation to come together right. Eventually, you know what I'm saying? We just going to give them what they want. That's what Made in China is kind of about, too. Like, you know what I'm saying? I can't stall out on y'all and deprive the fans and the people that fuck with me, all the followers on Twitter, niggas that hit me up quoting bars and shit just randomly out the day. I love that shit. That shit keep me going. That shit keep me in the studio. So now I'm saying I'm going to hit y'all with something regardless, constantly, as much as I can. But other than the mixtape shit, just keep your ears to the streets, man, because that album is definitely coming. And when the official album come, it's going to be a classic. It's going to be one to remember.
Yo, that's what it is. So if anybody want to book you for a show or just get in contact with you in general, how to go about doing it?
Hit me up on Twitter, at Large Amount, you know what I'm saying? That's the fastest way to get in contact with me. You know what I'm saying? I'm on there 24/7. That shit is on my phone. So as soon as you hit me, I'm looking at it. Man, hit me on the email. The email is LA Papa Giorgio. That's PAPAGEORGIO 914 at Gmail. LAPAPAGEORGIO 914 at Gmail. You know what I'm saying? LA Papa Giorgio 914 at Gmail. Holla at me or hit me on the Twitter at Large Amount. You know what I mean? Features, shows, whatever, walkthroughs, bar mitzvahs, baby showers, anything. I'm near, my nigga. Word. Court dates. I'm near.
You need a show to the room. Yo, all that, man. So make sure y'all holla at Large Amount, you know what I'm saying, for that feature love and all that. The infamous I'm there, it's Large Amount. Live and YO on HDTV. I get out of media in the building, man. Right now, we about to go chill out, smoke some, and make sure you holla at us, man. Get at us.
HDTV, man. Y'all already know what it is. Deep Lock, man. Gangsta Click, BDS.
Eight balls.
Oh, yeah. Hold on, man. Eight balls, God bless him.
I fucks with Lars, though. I do, I really do.
I said, my mind drift off. You know, I be zoning and street dreaming. Knowing that the D's well on me, they keep scheming. Got thieves sneak thieving. Then ratting to the Jake, but niggas don't ask, they rather take. Now I ain't asking for a break. When you want an apple, you ask a snake. That's your fate. Where it lies is in a choice. Where the stars in the clouds seem moist. We grinding a ride in that Rolls Royce. I don't need an umbrella, you need a voice. Large got that Desert Eagle eye of the storm. I'm a survivor, I ain't gotta get on. Educated when I was younger. The money don't move me, I'm motivated by the hunger. Thuggin' still putting the mad work. Got a team of Cali killers, them niggas that clap first in khakis and plaid shirts.
Okay, I'm a dreamer. I dream all the time. I had a dream once I was rich. I woke up in my grandmother's house. There was a roach crawling on the wall right over my friend. It's funny now, but I remember thinking, I just wish that roach wasn't there. And it crawled and it crawled and it fell down on my friend. And he jumped up and he swiped at his clothes like the roach was going to kill him. And my uncle came in and was like, yeah, yo, quit acting like ain't no motherfucking roaches at your house.
Let's take him back, you dig? Man, I keep telling these niggas I'm the coldest motherfucking nigga they seen. Shit. Nigga, this is the unit. The mighty, mighty unit. Yeah. Uh-huh, yeah. This money is marked. Uh-huh. Look, nigga, yeah. If you don't love yourself, ain't nobody gon' love you. Your shit ain't right, what bitch in the right mind gon' fuck you? Yeah. That's what they told me then, so I was like, fuck a bitch, I'ma grind, I'ma shine, in time I'ma blow their mind. Oh, now she like me, oh, now they like me. All I want is a blowjob, this bitch wanna be wifey. No three-course meal, all I want is fast food. I wanna have fun, how about a cookie, huh? I love you. I just wanna unbutton your blouse and let the girls out. I wanna fuck you. Maybe later on, if you're free, you can come to my house. Come only on, if girl. You want to. We can get freakier and freakier than you've ever been. Want to. We can get freakier yeah. and freakier yeah, you than you've ever been.
Bitches from Belize keep falling the weed. Remy crew got me sweating out a Remy weave. Fuck a mile in the night, my bitches from the beach. The beige leaves, she the project dick tees. Them hood bitches always bring back memories. They all catch the vapors like, yeah, yo, you remember me? I certainly do. Pull a curtain on a 6'2". Head for free, she on a menstrual. I promise I don't love him, I don't cuff him, I don't pay a bitch rent to have the next nigga fucking. I'm a pimp with principles, kill him with visuals. My diamonds like Dubai stars, bitch.
I don't wanna love you. I just wanna unbutton your blouse and let the girls out. I wanna fuck you. Maybe later on if you're free you can come to my house. Only if you want to. We can get freakier and freakier than you've ever been. Want to. We can get freakier and freakier, you can bring a friend.
I don't want a relationship, I just wanna have fun. In every position we can come up with till we're done. And my request was the pinky shit in my ear. Like to hear what you're thinking after laughing and drinking. Girl, we can have a ball, yeah, we can do it all. Moonshine, light up the sky at nighttime. With me, anytime could be the right time. I'm sorta impulsive, I'm kinda explosive. Me, you take a little at a time in doses. Don't want you addicted, I just wanna kick it. You can pick the spot, I'll be there with the quickness. Give it to you good when I'm gonna show you gon' miss this.
I don't wanna love you. I just wanna unbutton your blouse and let the girls out. I wanna fuck you. Maybe later on if you're free you can come to my house. Only if you want to. We can get freakier and freakier than you've ever been. Want to. We can get freakier and freakier. You can bring a friend.
Okay, I'm a dreamer.
Y'all ready for Nas? Queensbridge, y'all ready to see Nasty Nas?
Uh-huh, they ready.
Yeah. Word. Got some Remy Martin, some good-ass cigars. Check it out. Hey yo, late night candlelight fiend with diesel in his needle. Queensbridge leader, no equal. I come from the will of Ezekiel. To pop $1,000 bottles of Scott, smoke pot and heal a people. Any rebuttal to what I utter, get box cut. Encounter many bad honeys, I slut it's a high number. Name a nigga under the same sky that I'm under. Who gets money remain fly, yeah I wonder. Eyes flutter as love when Nas pops up. Stars get starstruck, panties start dripping. The ways of Carlito, blaze, torpedo cigars. Drop rolls, hoes, drop flows. Louis the 13 freaks, women nice size, I ride like cautious, thick, brown, and gorgeous. It ain't my fault. Semi-automatic weapons, I brought the world crazy. I'm rich and I'm girl crazy. Pick them, convince them all to praise me. The ideology is confusion. I lose them, fellace me. Who hate me? My gun off safety. Since the tunnel escape key, my jury in HD. in my vintage shades. I'm not in the winters of my life or the beginning stage. I am the dragon, Maserati pumping, Biggie the great legend blasting. I'm after the actress who played Faith Evans. My little Jackie Onassis, dig. I'm so high I never land like Mike Jackson's crib. Vest on 45, still crack your ribs. Sacrilege, talk trash about the nasty kid. Past nasty, now I'm gross and repulsive. Talk money as you joking, cash everywhere in my bank, in the sofa, in the walls, in the cars, in my wallet, in my pocket, on the floors, ceilings. The safe bitch, I got it, you envy, but don't offend me. I'm skinny, but still I'm too big for a Bentley. You are your car, what could represent me? Too godly to be a Bugatti. You honestly must design me something. Tommy Matani from Queens had before the 90s. Drug dealer car, rush to the bar, move niggas. We don't give a fuck who you are. Black card, heavy like a magnet, in my stitched denims. Pretty women see them sagging, better 100 stacks. Niggas are running back, just having fun. I ain't even begun to black, light another blunt in fact. Nasty kid.
Nasty.
Yeah.
Nasty.
The kid.
Nasty.
Yeah. Hustlers, thick as yellow bitches for the suck of it. Got a bunch of niggas in prison bragging, saying it was Nas I used to hustle with. I display fashions while my lungs are gauge hashes. Guns on my waist past this. Since I'm taking up, put funds in my safe laughing and joining the blunt passing. You niggas are straight acid. Excuse the vulgarity, I'm still not fully adjusted or used to the new fans hearing me spit rapidly. I never see the whips, niggas be claiming they driving. I guess entertainment means blatantly lying. Fake it till you make it, I've driven those toys. Been in the wars, in the streets, cops kicking in doors. On my D nigga, your flow cheap as limousine liquor. I'm no fake rap CD listener. Sit back and roll a mean swisher. For my G's, tell his clowns make room for the king, nigga.
With the owners of the MEN Network, Mad Mike Radio, Mike and O. Let's talk a little bit about what's going on with the MEN Network.
Oh man, the MEN Network is rocking. What the MEN Network is, we are bringing viable content to live streaming. And I know y'all have been waiting for that for a while because everybody has just been streaming a bunch of live BS. Mm-hmm. But as y'all see tonight, and as y'all see Monday, and as y'all see Saturday, and as y'all will see every day of the week from now on, that yo, there is something you can actually watch good content streaming live, and that's something that's never been done.
Yeah, definitely. So, Mike, what was the inspiration behind this whole network? You know what I'm saying? As far as like just putting it together,
inspiration behind this whole network was the people, man. We are motivated towards the independent entrepreneurs out there, so y'all basically gotta listen up, stay tuned to what y'all busy putting out there every day.
Yeah,
you know,
so
y'all people.
So in case y'all ain't know, It's Go TV officially sponsored by the MEN Network, Diamond Entities, Media Bandits, and Sudo.com with my co-host Jordani, who will officially be on the clock next fucking week. We got Kevin Colvin from Def Jam. We got a couple other people coming down next week. Right now, we're about to get into the number one video on It's Go TV, top 10 of 10, Common, The People.
Yes.
That video, that song was
tough,
crazy.
That's tough stuff.
That song was crazy, yeah. And we have to finish out strong. So, until next time, MEN Network, It's Go TV, Infamous Amadeus. Make sure you log in. Most important, MadMikeRadio.com, www.IGetAdam.com. We got I Get Adam the magazine coming down. Mm-hmm. My boy Mike, in case you ain't know, is like a chief editor. So, he got a four-page spread coming out. Shout out to Eddie, who's been working hard, drinking them nutcrackers, putting that twerk in behind the camera. My nigga Mo Butter, whose hairline is crazy right now. Hairline is crazy.
Yo, man, but let's get to the most video coming. It's Go TV, top 10 of 10, man. Lock it in, holla.
We good.
Yo, that was a subliminal, my nigga.
This is street radio for unsung hero, riding in the Rego, trying to stay legal. My daughter found Nemo, I found a new primo. Yeah, you know what we do it for the people and the struggle of the brothers and the folks. The lovers of the dope, experiment to discover hope, scuffle for notes, the rougher I wrote.
times was harder. Went from rock starter to the voice of a martyr. Why white folk focus on dogs and yoga? My people on the low end trying to ball and get over. Lyrics are like liquor for the fallen soldier. From the bounce to the house, it's all our culture. Every day we hustling, trying to get them customers. Law, we ain't trusting them. Thick bras, we lusting them. Sick and tired of punching it. I look on the bus at them. When I see them struggling, I think I'm touching them. The people. Unsung hero, riding in the Rego, trying to stay legal. My daughter found Nemo, I found the new primo. Yeah, you know how we do it for the people. The people said that I was sharp on TV at the Grammys. Though they tried to India, I read me. Got backstage and I bumped into Stevie. He said, no matter what, the people gon' see me. Can't leave rap alone, the streets need me. Hunger in their eyes is what seemed to feed me. Inside peace mixed with beef seemed to breed me. Nobody believed till I believe me. On the rise, doing business with my guys. Visions realized, music affecting lives. A gift from the skies to be recognized. I'm keeping my eyes on the people, that's the prize. For unsung hero, riding in the Rego, trying to stay legal. My daughter found Nemo, I found the new primo. Yeah, you know how we do it for the people. From Inglewood to a single hood in Botswana. I see the eye and weed, yours is my drama. Standing in front of the judge with no honor. My raps ignite the people like Obama. The karma of the streets is needs and takes. Sometimes we find peace in beats and breaks. With the bang in the back so the seats can shake. Rebel Cadillac music for the people's sake.